Hey guys, Sensei Tim Resinelli, Everyday Sensei. Today I'm just going to revisit my knife throwing. Some of you guys gave some feedback on my last knife throwing video and asked for a quicker instructional, so I wanted to do that for you. First, I'm going to just show you some of my knives. These are just some typical throwing knives. And I'm going to put a link down below to show you that if you guys are interested in looking at them, you can see them. And then I have these types. Alright, let's go into the grip. So the grip is what I call pinch grip. So you're just going to take your thumb and your finger like that. Alright, and you're going to do your grip. Now watch. When I grab the knife, I have my thumb in line, okay, with the blade, just like that. That's a pinch grip. You can either hold it on two sides, either at the point, okay, or at the handle. I'm going to show you two distances. The first distance is going to be a half turn throw at 7 feet, which you'll see soon is a black line. My second throw is going to be from the 12 foot range, which is going to be a full spin. Now when you throw these knives, the first thing you want to do is when you throw, you're going to bring your elbow in. Instead of throwing it across your body like this, you're going to want to keep it straight like that. When you're done the throw, you're going to reach out at the target and then release the throw. All right, let's try it. This is going to be the 7 foot range. Here's the 12 foot range, full spin. Thank you.